Welcome to our annual winter band and choir concert. The students have been working quite diligently for quite some time to perform for all of you. I'd also at this time like to acknowledge Mr. Hill, the band director, Ms. Lindmeyer, the choir director. Like I said, they've been working very hard, but also to the staff, they've been working very hard. We had a rehearsal yesterday. Right now, I'd like to introduce to you Mr. James Jotter. Mr. Jotter has taken Mr. Gabardi's place, who was the principal at the academy. And what does that have to do with MIB Elementary? Well, in my absence, Mr. Jotter serves in my place. He's our backup principal, so that we have coverage here as needed. So I just want everybody to get to see his face, and he's here. And on days that I'm gone the whole day, he will make appearances here. He's always on call if I am called away. So I just wanted to announce that to you. And then secondly, after your students have performed, if you wish to take them home, please make sure you go to the classroom and get the students so the teacher knows you're gone, so we don't have to put out a missing child alert or anything like that because we can't find someone. And then for the best news of all for the students, probably a little bit disappointing for you, the last day of school is next Tuesday. Happy holidays to everyone, and please enjoy the hard work that students and the staff have put in. Thank you.
Thank you. Where's Gracie?
Can I see?
Gracie?
Kaylee, you know that you can help me too. I'm pretty sure. Yep.
Is it bird?
Thank you. Yeah.
Grandpa?
Uh-huh. Hey, Nana, see you? Look at you, Chris. You want to hide your shoes? You can't walk in.
Sound of bird shot. Your belly towards your girl. might have noticed out in the multi-purpose room, there is a display that the second graders had done of gingerbread houses that they built. So if you didn't notice that when you were coming in, you might want to take a peek as you're leaving. And I think that the second grade teachers would like for you to take your child's gingerbread house if it's here. And remember, if you're taking your child home at the end of the concert, you need to check in with the teacher first. Also, I have some mittens out there. If you are in need of a pair of mittens, just make a donation. It all goes to the MIB choir. And I have those out there for conferences as well. Only after conferences, somebody took a mismatched pair. So if you have the pair of mittens that matches these two, please come and pick these up and then you'll have two pair. And they'll match.
Look at this cat. Here I have it.
Chimney, 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 ch getting too old for this. Just raccoons in here.
Hey, you!
Armadillos?
Hey, you!
Land shark?
Yes, I can say name.
No!
There's some in the chimney, chimney, chimney. Some in the chimney, let's say which.
Some
in the chimney, chimney, chimney. Tommy Ricketts, I'll say that.
Wrong.
Tommy Ricketts, I'll say that.
Whatever.
That this class is up for the challenge. So Mr. Frosty Winter is a partner song, and the first time through everyone singing together one melody, second time through everyone singing the second melody, and on the third time through we split half and half. So hopefully that third time through you can see how those two melodies make the harmony.
Oh,
that sound?
With the fourth, fifth, and sixth grade, that even though there are less people, their voices have matured and they're getting much stronger. And they also are singing harmony.
I Thank you.
Coming. Drive safely home, and remember, if you're taking your child with you, you need to check them out with their teacher. Thanks again.
Yum, 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 yum. Gingerbread.
for that.